we have y squared plus x y squared y dash equal 1. So it is